Namaste. Today we will use two old tennis balls and a sock to do a nice massage. Start with your feet. Slowly go forward and back. To release any tension, then you can use a book or a block. To press the balls against your calves, against your thighs, against your glutes. Don't forget to do both sides. And insist on the point where you feel more pain and more tension. You can do also the lateral part of the legs, close to your hips. And now you can start with the back, lower back first. Here you lay down, you put your balls on each side of your spine. Start with the knees bended, then stretch your legs. It can be already enough for you maybe today. If you feel comfortable, you can also stretch your arms back. Do the same with the balls in the middle of your back. Again, start with your knees bended. Try to breathe very deeply here and feel the effects of the pressure on your body. Again, you can stretch your legs after a while. And if you feel comfortable, you can also stretch your arms back. Slowly come up, and you can put now the balls at the base of your cervical bones. Again, starting with your legs bended, then stretch the legs. Do any movement you need to release tension more, and then if you feel comfortable, put your arms back. Now you can use one ball to do circles around your scapula. One side and the other side. Just stay where you feel more tension. Then you can put the balls at the level of the occipital bones. Give a massage to your arms. To your hands. and to your neck. Again, you can insist more where you feel more tension. Namaste.